Breaking Rules Match. Making his way to the ring from Mumbai, India. Weighing in at 302 pounds.
Talent involved. A man who always considers himself main event material.
And his opponents at a combined weight of 560 pounds. Brock Lesnar and Roman Reigns, the Ascension.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
Knew what Roman had coming. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. No way. Powerbomb. Producing a trampling. He must have had this scouting. Headlock applied. Makes him pay with a counter.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Got them right in the corner. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Lesnar cuts him off. He goes for the quick pin attempt. And the kick out.
He got a little too confident with that one.
Great counter.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Him with the counter. Nasty knee. Clothesline! Off with their head. Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Oh, brutal form.
Kick to the gut.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Lesnar unleashed. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Oh, attacked in the midsection. Taking it outside the ring now.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Lesnar gets out of the way.
Flapjack.
Landing face first.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Power. Spine buster. Cover.
How much more can the big dog withstand?
Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass.
Was ready for that.
Across the way.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
Man, what a hit.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
There's some power behind that punch. Oh!
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Oh, just gouging the face.
That's not right.
He switches.
Clutch locked in.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Trying to somehow reverse this and counter.
Breaks out of the camel clutch. Nice job.
And back in the ring we go.
Driven down.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Yeah. Right to the leg.
Kick out in one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Suplex. He's looking a little weary now.
A tag match like this is a test of endurance in every aspect of the word.
Cross the shoulders, up and boom.
Left by the turnbuckles. Oh, man, the ref needs to get out of the way. Shoulder right to the midsection. The stomp in every single part of his body. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
Catching Brock like this is an incredible challenge.
Lesnar move.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
And responds with a counter of their own.
What are we going to see here?
Full head of steam.
Uh-oh.
Re-entering the ring now.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
He's heading back to the ring.
Oh, nasty elbow.
Another one.
This attack here.
Now, trampling the opposition.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
And what since then, just tossed their opponent.
Next stretch. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Oh, God. Knee meets face.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Lesnar! Well timed shot.
Oh, God.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
He climbs into the ring.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Oh, knee smashing the face. What's he open to find out there?
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good. He's doing with some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Display of will.
He's trying again. Is Brock really in this position?
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
If a shortcut presents itself, you better take it.
Heading back to the ring.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified. Oh, no! Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
He was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
And he's completely gained the advantage here. Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Spear from the big dog!
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here in the announce desk.
What a mess. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's got that glint in his eye, that sadistic look that only comes when ladders enter the equation. He's got a weapon now, and he knows how to use it.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Into the ring again. Big counter from Reigns.
Each competitor.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Lesnar!
Oh my.
That's it. Brock's got it. And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Winner's purse.
kidding me?
Back elbow finds the mark.
Elbow after elbow.
And an answer for the big dog. Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Turning the tables there.
He is feeling it now.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count the three?
Flipping the script on him there. And finds a counter. This is not looking good. See bodies get dissected like this.
It's been a meticulous attack, and I question how much longer it can go on. It's a tough decision for the official to make here.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Oh, nasty elbow.
Another one.
Endless attack. Here. The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Predicament right here.
Look at this raw.
Blows right to the body.
It's two on one.
No, don't do that.
Kick to the gut.
There's some power behind that punch. A snap air.
Knew what Roman had coming.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Oh, man! Ouch!
Go ahead, scout it.
Back elbow right on the side of the face, and another.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Are you kidding me?
He's back into the ring.
Trying to go again.
One more time, throwing the heavy artillery.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
And over the top into a rough landing.
Superstar showing great awareness of their.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see Luke tap out.
I must give credit. Catching Brock like this is an incredible challenge.
Face gash! Oh, God! Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
To the sky. He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Oh, brutal form.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. He's taking this to the floor now.
He enters under the ropes.
Getting back into the ring. Oh! Knee right to the face.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
He's taking
it to the ropes.
This one has to be over.
Of a daredevil, the ability to take risks with minimal trepidation. No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
And he goes into the ring. Comes back into the ring. Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
But I doubt there's any panic seeping into Brock's mind.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with an
F5.
Lesnar's got this closed up.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Being carried around with ease.
Evades their offense.
Down on the neck with reckless abandon.
Brock clearly has the advantage here, guys.
Lesnar is calling the shots now.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Wow, enough's enough.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
And the electric moment is coursing through his veins. He'll take things into the ring.
Taking this to the floor.
Thank you.
can see he is feeling it now.
Headed up, he's thinking big. From the top.
You gotta be kidding me.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Does he not want to win?
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on.
In hand.
Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. He returns to the ring.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Decision, Cole. It looked to me like he had it.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it...
Oh, bad things on the horizon. Someone's gonna get hurt real bad.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He's returning. Oh, look at the knee strikes.
One to the other.
To
the corner. This can't be good.
Great counter. Oh. Yeah, he had it scouted.
Up and down into the shin breaker.
Dragon screw. Beautiful.
Climbs back inside.
Underhook suplex.
And grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
Coming through. Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
No way. Brock going up top.
Perched up top. High wrist doesn't pay off.
Thank you.
He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
The wrong way.
Don't do it.
You gotta be kidding.
Big risk taken, and it was a big mistake to do it.
He's able to combat out of Bryan.
He's gonna get another exclamation mark.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
He got whipped into that corner.
What are we gonna see here?
Full head of steam.
Bad predicament right here.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Around the waist.
Spinebuster. Brock must be phased after this string of action.
You don't see Lesnar flustered like this very often.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
From the top.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Oh, Lesnar from behind. Paying it right back with a reversal. Shinbreaker.
Not done yet.
Into the dragon screw.
Arms trapped.
Burying knees into the body. And now he's dictating the pace.
Yeah, it seems like he can't be stopped.
Have you ever seen a human being?
He may get the three count right here.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Going to get that ladder up. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Fighting the beast back. He's got the answer for that one.
Big punch finds its mark.
Getting tossed around.
Oh, man.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, a good measure.
Lesnar gets out of the way.
Flapjack.
Comes landing face first.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh, a knockout punch.
Oh, man. German suplex.
Proving a bit slippery for him there.
And a Cobra Clutch.
Oh. Side slam. Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
He's in under the ropes.
The beast now is being contained. But I doubt there's any panic seeping into Brock's mind.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Gonna see here.
Full head of steam.
Uh-oh.
Able to get the advantage here.
Brock managing to get some control back now.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the beast.
Oh.
counters.
Nice arm drag.
Stomping away.
Oh, I think we're going to see it. Lesnar
with the F5. Bang.
Brock's got this in hand.
Two.